everybody, and welcome to another episode of my Runway Inspirations series. It's been a long time since I did a Runway Inspirations series video, but spring is officially here and today's trend is a good one to miss. So without further ado, let's get to the point. I'm sure you all know by now from the title of this video that today we are talking about hair accessories. I used to love as a child hair accessories, and as a teenager I stopped wearing them that much, but when Gossip Girl started, I also started to wear more hair accessories and especially headbands. As you can guess, Blair was my favorite, and she was and still is my inspiration. So now that the hair accessories are back on trend, I really like it because they give me Blair vibes. I also like them because, let's be honest, you can save a bad hair day with hair accessories, and who doesn't love that? From bobby pins to barrettes to headbands to bows to scarves, name it, it's a trend. I love all of them, apart from the barrettes and the bobby pins that has words or slogans on them. Personally, I find them a bit tacky, but if you like them, of course, you can wear them. It's only my personal opinion and we can't all like the same stuff. Throughout the years I bought a couple of hair accessories, but the last 2 months I went overboard with the amount of hair accessories I bought. I will tell you everything from which stores I bought them. I also try to find the exact same links to the ones that I have in the description box. But if I can't find the exact same things, then I'll try to find similar ones so I can leave them in the description box. And let's start. I will start with the headbands. The first one that I got is this black one from H&M. I got it at the end of the winter sales. And if I'm not mistaken, it was 1 or 2 euros, something like that. And after a week, I went back and bought also the red one because I couldn't stop thinking about it. If I'm not mistaken, the red one cost 5 euros or something like that. Both of them are velvet and it's basically the same one in different colors. I'll continue with the headbands, and the next two are from Primark. Each one cost 3 euros, so this one I got it because of the color. I'm a sucker for pink and anything around pink. This is not a very true pink, it's more of a lilac pink, but I still like it very much. And I got this one mainly because I fell in love with the design. It looks like it's woven, but it's actually not. It's the design of the fabric that looks like that. I'll bring it closer so you can see it. Okay. Please focus. No. Oh, here we are. This is it. I really like it. And I think that it will look amazing with the spring and summer outfits. The other two are barrette bows, and I didn't buy them, I did them by myself. And you can click right up here to see that video, or you can find it down in the description box if you want to check it out. This one is a glittery one, and this one is a velvet one. And the last thing I bought are a few bobby pins, and by a few I mean 18. Who needs 18 bobby pins? Apparently me. Anyway, I got them from AliExpress, and I'll tell you all about them now. The first one that I got is this one. Can you see it? Yeah, I think you can. The bobby pins have a very beautiful gold color and has on top four pearls. And then I got two different packs, but I got them 2 times because I wanted some of them 2 times. I don't know if that makes sense. I think that it makes sense. The first two that actually is the same are these two. Yeah, you can see them. and I'm wearing right now these two, one on each side. I really like them. And the last ones are these two, and they came actually with also this one, and I wear one on each side. The 18 of them cost 6 euro, or around 6 euro, including shipping. And I'm very happy with them. They look very, very good quality, and they also feel very good quality. To be honest, I didn't expect it, but I took my chances because I saw the same ones also on Amazon and also on Etsy, and they were at least double price. So I was like, you can try the ones from AliExpress, and if you don't like the quality, then you can buy from another store. But I'm very impressed with this, and I wanted to buy more, but I restrained myself, at least for now. We'll see if I can resist, because there are also other beautiful bobby pins from the store that I got them. I will leave the exact same things from this. I hope that they are not sold out, because they are amazing, and I will leave them in the description box if you want to buy them. Now I will put some photos or some clips and you can see how I styled most of them. I didn't have the chance to wear all of them because although I wanted to, the weather the last few days wasn't great. Most of the times it was either windy, a lot of wind, I mean like 6 before or something, or it was rainy, or both of them at the same time. I'm sure that the next few months you will get sick of me and all the hair accessories that I'll wear, so prepare yourself for that. I think that's all for today's video. I hope that you enjoyed it. Let me know which hair accessory is your favorite, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys!